Wow, what a magical place this is. The Book and Bee. And what lovelies we have here. Anyone for tea?
Pineapple cream taste butterfly. This is a chicken salad stuffed croissant. You have a dill and cucumber sandwich heart, spinach and feta pinwheel, and in the middle you have a mini peach. On the middle tray we have our scones with Devonshire cream. They're either strawberry, fresh strawberry, or fresh blueberry scones. But they are in the shape of pollinators since we are the Book and the Bee. This is Devonshire cream to go with your scone. We have a stuffed strawberry, and this is an apple and blue cheese canapé. On the top, we have our desserts. Our cake today is gluten-free, but gluten-free means extra sugar. It is really good. So strawberry gluten-free layer cake. We have baklava, different shapes and sizes, but still baklava. We have a lemon bar, macarons, and then sharp cheddar cheese with a grape in the middle.
Wow.
Can I get y'all anything? Do we have any questions? Well, I will be coming back here checking on you. Okay, so y'all enjoy.
Wow. Wow. And yum, and yum, and yum.
Love you, honey.
That is hilarious. I love it.
What are they putting in the tea?
You want to get...
Oh, my gosh. Yeah. And what a hoot, right?
Open wide! Surprise!
I'm a scone dental hygienist.
Leaving Book and Bee, we're to Echo Mountain Inn where we're staying for the weekend. We're off to the coffee shop. Thank you. This is Owahala. Well, and we're back into Echo Mountain Inn for the evening, having fun. Joe and I actually got married here in 1994. We really enjoyed it. It's a great place to stay.